Good evening, and yes, thank you very much. We are obviously, as all of you know, Fife High School Jazz Band and Jazz Choir, and we're very happy to be here tonight. That was Hey Burner, and that was a feature for Alex Gore on the piano, and it's really a bassy standard and original that it's a warhorse. So now we're going to continue on with. Stevie Wonder, don't you worry about a thing. Stevie Wonder to Not Enough Weeks and Days. It's a very cool funk tune. It's going to feature Nico. Yes? I think you'll enjoy it. Oh, Nico and Alex. Yes. Absolutely. We can't forget Alex, of course. So, yep. There we go. Not Enough Weeks in a Day. Thank you.
Thank you. the luckiest.
Featuring Elena, that was very good. And now we're gonna go with Maynard Ferguson tune called Superbone Meets the Badman. And the Superbone is a hybrid trombone that Maynard Ferguson played. He was a trumpet player. And the Badman was a Barry Sax player who played in his band. So somebody wrote a song for the two of them. And so we're gonna do that song with these two and the rest of the Motley crew up here.
Okay, so. You're good? My stand won't tighten.
Thank you.
Victor Lopez tune that kind of features a little bit of everybody called Chick on the Grill. Thank you.
Da da da. There was a boy, a certain strange enchanted boy. They say he wandered very far over land and sea. A little shy and sad of mind, but very wise was he.
Clackamas Community College and a couple other things, and he got a couple features, and he actually won the overall best soloist for that festival. And he also won a full ride scholarship to Clackamas Community College for that performance. So the message there is he doesn't suck. So. Ha 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 ha
I can't see that I'm the best in the world. Thank you.
the soprano set.
So close to my cheek. Don't smile or I'll be lost beyond recall. The look in your eyes, the touch of your hand makes me weep. And my heart may grow dizzy and fall. And then I'm down. Touch of your hand makes me weep, and my heart may grow dizzy and fall.
And if I fell under the spell of your call,
of course, featured again Parker and Helena on All or Nothing at All. Julio. Yeah.
Love me on the leaves, love me, love me. Thank you.
We might be out of tunes. Before we finish up tonight, so we got thrown kind of a curveball about 2 days ago, and our last 5-6 year sound guy couldn't make it because he was at some kind of a senior awards thing for his school. Like, that takes precedence. Yeah, I know. So I want to, Haley stepped in to do sound tonight, and she's done a fantastic job. We're going to close the program up tonight. First of all, thank you all. And thank you for your parents and community for letting me do what I do, first of all, and letting me get to work with your kids. Sometimes I know the schedules and the rehearsals, and it seems unreasonable. It is unreasonable, but it pays off, and it's an exceptional experience for me, and I hope for them too. So, and you. So, with that, thank you, and we're going to close up with All Along the Watchtower. I think features Alex. Yeah. Again, thank you for coming All Along the Watchtower.
Chop, chop, do, do, do.
That's kind of letting the magic out of the back there, but that's okay, right? Give it away. Okay, you guys ready? Pitch it again. You got it? One,
two, three. Do, do, do.
Do 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 do
Thank you.